Chapter 1. In Defense of Bruhl.
Seeing that old mill spinning again really makes it feel like home sweet home.
I hear that. It really is one of the most beautiful things about this town. Well, citizens, our enemy can't be far behind. I thank you for your help. Goodbye, and take care.
How's the packing coming along, East?
Almost done. I only need to take the everyday basics.
Well, the Empire's got to be close by. Let's hit the road by sundown.
Martha, look! Welks is here!
Oh! Welcome back, Welkies!
You're still calling me that? Martha, I'm 22 years old. And more important, you shouldn't be running around. Aren't you due any day now?
Ah, a light jog won't hurt the little spud. I should know. I've already had four of them.
Hello there. Is Welkin in?
Oh, hello, Alicia. What brings you here?
I just wanted to apologize. For before. Here. This is for you.
Really? These are for me?
I work at the bakery. Well, I did until the war started anyway. It's where I live, too. That's preserved bread, so it's pretty hard. Heat it up before you eat it, all right? I baked it myself, so the flavor's guaranteed. Best you ever had!
Thanks. Do you want to come in?
Arrested and shot at? You've had a busy day of it, haven't you, Welkies? And what a lovely lady you are for all that adventuring. Good job, Welkies.
What? Wait, no, it's not like that. Alicia just saved my skin, that's all.
He's right, we just met. I'm not his girlfriend. Just his hero. Although I'm really hoping to be his friend.
Oh, well, I'm sure you will. Be good to my Welkies here, won't you?
Okay, seriously, Martha. Enough with the Welkies already.
That's a lovely portrait. Is that General Gunther?
Yep. It was taken before I was born. That's Dad.
You're a lucky guy. And who's that with him there?
My father, Tamer. He was an engineer. The General's tank was his creation.
Wait a minute. But I thought the General was your dad.
My birth parents died when I was a baby. The General was kind enough to take me in as his own after that.
Yeah. We're not related by blood, but she's definitely my little sister.
Sorry, was that question too personal?
No, I don't mind at all. I was blessed with two wonderful fathers.
Yeah, I guess you were, huh?
Oh, is that really the time? I've got to get going. Why don't you see her off, Welks? I can take care of the rest of this on my own.
All right, I will. I'll be right back.
See you later, Isara. Safe travels.
Look at this. Bruhl's really becoming a ghost town.
They've been leaving for a while. Just about everyone is evacuated by now. You can't blame them. Tensions are rising with the Empire. We'll survive. The town watch will guard and protect the home front. Everyone will come back someday. They'll come back when it's safe again, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, Welkin, I'm curious. Are you gonna join the army like your father?
I don't think that's for me. What I'd really like to do is be a teacher.
Huh. A teacher?
Yeah. Animals and insects, flowers and plants, they've always been my passion. I've learned a lot from nature. You see, my dad, he protected this country as a general. But it's just that I want to give back in my own way. My own way. You know what I mean?
I think I do. You're sure about it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That's deep. In your own way.
Ah! What was that?
Sound. Believe it. The mill. Miss Melkia, the Imperials are attacking. There's a squad of them in town right now.
Get all the town watch together, now. We've got to fend them off.
They must be at Mill Plaza. I'll help.
Thanks, Welkin. Now move out. Stay low.
Explain the mission. Okay, let's begin. It's up to us to defend Bruhl. Our target is the Imperials in Mill Plaza. Focus on taking down their captain. Breaking the chain of command should at least buy some time for the townspeople to get away.
All right, I got it. Let's all be careful out there.
Got a second? Listen close and I'll explain.
To go. To go.
Moving out.
excited!
To go. Enemy sighted.
Okay?
Go.
Sounds like a tank.
Thank you.
broken! Tank!
That's not good. We're not equipped to take out a tank.
I hate to say it, but we should probably pull out for now. Get off this road and into the alley to the east. It's too narrow for a tank to follow. And try to stay behind cover while moving. One blast from that turret and it's over.
To go. Here we go. Whew. Looks like we shook them. What are you doing from here?
If they're rolling in the tanks, there's not much the town watch can do. We'll try to buy time so everyone can get away. I'll dig in my heels at the main gate and do what I can to stall them.
Okay, I'll head back to my house and grab Isara and Martha, then come back.
Be careful out there, Welkin.